right, Zelda. So Miss Zelda and I are working on the long run. We are working on making sure that she is able to. Decided she's a little afraid of the noise this long line makes, so we'll see. Zelda, let's go. Yay! Very good girl. That's it.
Also, just trying to keep pace with her a little bit. Okay. And she's feeling a little nervous about that. It's that noise of it dragging along the side there. Let's go. So, has not happened in a while, but that's all right.
She is keeping pace, which is what I really want. So, what I'm also looking for is chances to kind of guide her in like what to do. So I'm looking for her to like head towards the door over there or down the road, but she's doing a really good job of keeping track of me and staying around me, which is ideally what I want, but I also like to practice like what to do if, when something that's possibly more interesting than me shows up, you know? So, let's go. So we are looking for a distraction almost.
Oh, there it is. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yay, Zelda! That's it, Zelda. Oh, very good! Very good girl! That's it, Zelda. You did it! Very good. Let's go. Yay, Zelda! Very good. That's it. Let's go. Very good, Zelda. Very good. That was really hard. A Boston friendly stranger. Very good girl. There you go.